Western Australia, a land forged by one of the most dangerous killers on Earth, bushfire.
Cop over, Mark, cop over.
A small spark caused by anything from lightning to arson can turn into a raging inferno in minutes.
You've got no control and you can't stop it.
Left unchecked, it destroys everything.
Oh my God!
Look at the creatures coming out!
Leaving tragedy and destruction in its wake.
It's going to get a bit warm in a minute, boys.
Middle 3-1,
safety first.
Standing in its path are the men and women of the Parks and Wildlife Service.
We're the ones that get into the bush and start trying to round fires up before they get into any private properties and destroy homes.
They deploy the largest squadron of fire spotting aircraft in the world, armoured bulldozers and trucks.
Not an area for trucks.
Aerial bombers.
Drop zone is now clear.
Close wave bomber 605.
Bullseye.
And they fight on foot.
Can you go back to the truck?
Yeah,
make sure there's nothing on fire.
The work is hot and dangerous.
Oh, I get a lungful of that good stuff. You know you're alive.
Every move is meticulously planned and calculated.
Without a fire, we'll black out the first 20 metres, so everything would be completely out. And anything that's high on the trees, everything's going to be put out.
But the fight can go pear-shaped at any second.
The fire has bolted and it's changed the whole ball game.
We can pour no amount of water on there and it won't put it out.
The battle is relentless. Their enemy, a remorseless, unpredictable and indiscriminate killer.
See the fire, the flames, and hear that roar? That roar's the fire coming.
This is Bushfire Wars.